For this particular place in Chesiga, when the disaster happened, we employed the same measures and then came on ground and conducted a rapid assessment. So the people of this particular area lost houses, and therefore the complete household kits that we are giving today are going to help them to re-establish their houses. And these include tarpaulins, they include the PVC materials, the digging kits like pangas, hoes, then they have mosquito nets, they have blankets and jerrycans, and basically these items should help them to develop coping mechanisms. We are valuing a kit at 360,000, so and today we are targeting 200 people.
I'd love to thank Red Cross Society for the good work they have done all over the country, but most especially the good work it has done in Bokoto Central. Who knew that today Red Cross will be here trying to help us with the victims of the hailstorm? We are so thankful, we are so grateful, we cannot forget to pray for you every single day. We have been given 360,000 per individual. Who would give us 360,000 per person? Who can handle that kind of relief for 200 people? We thank Red Cross for what they have done, and we shall forever be grateful and be part of every opportunity that you avail us.